Hello and welcome to day 75 of the 100 day video challenge and day 5 of the 2014 Living Your Best Year Yet training. And today we're looking at your personal rules for success. These are the rules that you unconsciously use to create success in your life. Reminder of the plan and what we've covered so far. Part one was knowing what you want and why. So videos 1, 2, 3, and 4 covered that and included unlocking your dreams and how will you know. And remember, there's lots of exercises and activity and actually lots of value if you really take the time to work through the exercises. And today we're moving on to discovering your personal rules for success, and these you can use over and over again, and we're going to cover these over the next 2 to 3 days. And finally, we'll look at how to set goals that you achieve. So the first part of your personal rules for success are to review the past 12 months and just write down what have been your successes, what have you achieved. Just write down everything that you've achieved, look at all of those goals week by week, month by month, for each area of your life. Remember, we've looked at the areas of your life, and just go through and just write down all of your successes over the past 12 months. And when you've done that, then move on to reviewing the past 12 months, what you haven't achieved yet, the goals you just haven't got there yet. You haven't been there, you haven't done it, you haven't completed something that you wanted to. Just write them down week by week, month by month, again for each area of your life, just reflecting on what you haven't quite achieved that you wanted to this year. So just to continue with your personal rules for success, we want to make the next 12 months different. We want 2014 to be the year that you live your best life yet. That you do things differently, you're much more confident, assured, and you're having more fun than you have ever before. So in order to do that, what we want you to do is to look at the achievements, look at what you haven't yet achieved, and just look at what the difference is, so that you learn what you did to achieve your successes. What was it you did to enable you to succeed, and what are the rules that when you follow them you succeed? So look back at the list you've created about all of your successes over the last 12 months and then ask yourself those two questions. What was it you did to enable you to succeed, and what are the rules that when you follow them you succeed? And then let's have a look at what you didn't achieve. What were the rules that you weren't following, that if you'd followed them, you'd have achieved them? So really comparing what you did before when you were successful and what you did this time. So what were the things that you did differently? What were the rules you weren't following? And write them down. Really analyze all of this so you get very clear about how you achieve success in each area of your life. And then take some time now to review the whole of the previous year and work on your own personal set of rules for success. So that's the video for today, and tomorrow we'll look at strategies, and then after that we'll look at modeling and how you model yourself in order to succeed. So I'm Heather Bond, thank you for watching. And if you need to contact me or would like to contact me, please use my email address at heather@takingyourbusinessonline.com. And thank you for watching 2014 Living Your Best Year Yet.